United States drops mother of all bombs on ISIS in Afghanistan. Hello everyone, Jen here, Golden State Times, and today we have a news story. This one comes courtesy of the Washington Examiner, and it says that the U.S. has dropped one of its largest non-nuclear bombs on a tunnel complex in Afghanistan. It says that the use of the GBU-43-B is the first for the battlefield and was dropped in a Nangarhar province on Thursday. The target was a tunnel complex in the Akin district being used by the ISIS Khorasan group. Known as the Massive Ordnance Air Blast, the bomb has been nicknamed Mother of All Bombs, developed in 2003, and the bomb has been tested but never used against an enemy. It says that the bomb is 30 feet long and weighs around 21,600 pounds. So as you will see on your screen, a little bit more info about this bomb. And it says that the blast area is around 2,000 yards across. It says that 7 tons of secret explosives, that is an equivalent to 11 tons of TNT. It says that when it's dropped, there's a parachute that comes out, and they also call it the Blackjack Bomber. It says that it's fuel air explosive. A first charge burst opened the canister at 500 feet and disperses fuel. A second charge ignites the fuel, destroying all human life within 3 miles. And it says that it also causes deafness up to 4 miles. So again, the blast area, the radius is around 2,000 yards. A lot of people were criticizing the president because, you know, this bomb cost millions of dollars. And other people are praising the president because they're saying that this reassures his commitment to destroying ISIS and wiping them off the face of the earth. So let us know what you guys think. Do you agree with the president? Do you support the president in his choice of dropping this bomb on ISIS in Afghanistan? Or do you condemn the president for dropping such an expensive bomb on an area that who knows how many ISIS fighters could have been killed? Maybe there was only 5 and you never know. So they really don't know the casualties as of yet, but this is developing. So let us know what you guys think in the comment section below. And like always, like this video, share this video, subscribe if you are new. Make sure to check out our previous videos to stay tuned for future live streams. If you missed any of the live streams from today, they should be in the description below. We hope to see you guys here next time. But until then, peace.